this point, we've talked a lot about what things can make our city great, but nothing is more important than where we choose to live. Our neighborhoods are the heart of what makes Medicine Hat such a great place. Our city has a long history, and each of our neighborhoods have their own unique character. The Southeast Hill has its tree-lined streets. Ross Glen enjoys beautiful coulee views, and Ranchlands is just steps away from the stunning South Saskatchewan River. The policies of this part of the plan are made to ensure families of tomorrow enjoy the same quality and variety of housing options as we do today. Before learning more about this topic, make sure you watch our Game Changers video so you can better understand how we drafted this section and some of the terminology we used. We want to make sure our neighborhoods are properly planned by ensuring land uses, whether commercial or residential, for example, and densities, the number of people living in an area, are appropriate. Firstly, our neighborhoods should be centered around a public space. Think of a park or a school, something to draw the residents in. This area should be no more than a 5-minute walk to the edge of the neighborhood to encourage walking or cycling. On that subject, there are many elements of street design and traffic calming that can make our neighborhoods safer for pedestrians. Priority 2 in this section goes into much more detail if you want to learn more. To increase the number of residents living in proximity to public transit and neighborhood stores, duplexes, fourplexes, and other multifamily housing should be strategically located along major streets. Remember back in the population stats video, we discussed how Medicine Hat's population is aging. Many will likely choose to downsize. Living within walking distance of a bus stop and small shops is a great advantage for those residents. In addition to residential and commercial opportunities, a great neighborhood needs open space that will foster healthy and active living. Linear parks that run throughout a neighborhood have many benefits. They create a buffer between residences, they provide a place for families to play, and they encourage walking and cycling away from street traffic. Check out the pop-out feature in this section to learn some more about linear parks. And if you have any questions about our neighborhoods, send us an email at planning@medicinehat.ca. And if you want to learn more about the MyMH plan, check out our website in the description of this video.